Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Anjana Seth.